Oh, you got it, Donnie. My name is Ricardo. Welcome to GTA 3. I was watching Jack something.
Sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl.
I'm an ambitious girl.
Small time.
Yeah, you're an ambitious girl.
City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Señor Dickhead, it's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, get lost.
Good on my FPS because I have a low graphics card.
I know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low, but my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
Thank you. anything now that Kevin needs.
Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult. You a lesson about messing with my gang. If I ever have one, let me get within the first place. Show my face. Really?
rich in Liberty City. Let's see what other cheats I can do.
Where are you?
Zeppelin.
You can
young
fail
man.
The seven C's.
Give it in. Police department!
Hey, you need to do a couple of missions. Sorry I can't do GTA 5. Because of my computer's graphics card.
Oh my god, what if you hit me?
Hey, tell you.
I see this car. Already got a saved file. Well, I think that's the end of this video. Bye-bye.